Hello guys, this is Dave Lodia and today I'm going to show you a video on how you can make x-ray vision device machine blah 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 blah, whatever they call it. So basically you need two sticky pistons, two glowstone, some redstone dust, redstone repeater and a liver. And first I'm going to demonstrate how. Let me put my video settings before. I'm gonna change that because it lags for me. And you can see everything that's going on. I can see that there's a cave over there, a ravine over there. To get out, just jump twice and yeah, hit the button. Let me change my video settings. And to make this is kind of easy. All you need to do is find some land, dig. One into three with two blocks deep and one here. Oops, you need that like this. Now what you're gonna do, you need to put one here also. So basically it looks like an opposite L with this side like this and the top also with that. If you understand anything I mean. So you put the liver here. You put the redstone here. This also. And put the liver over here. Now what about the device? Okay, so you put two sticky pistons, two glowstone, and so. And you can basically see. Of course, this game requires you to go to the Nether and find slime balls, which is really hard. By the way, you can find them in the swamp biomes, a little more easier. And what the heck is the squids in? Oh shit. Thanks for watching guys, and I'll be showing you more showcases, parkour maps, and yeah, bye guys.